Hello and welcome to the tutorial on adding a running head and page numbers in APA format in Word 2010 for Windows. The first thing you'll have to do is open your Word document. You can either open a saved document or start a new blank document. Next, select the header section of your document. You can do this by either double-clicking at the top of your document or clicking on the Insert tab and Header. In the Header and Footer Tools Design tab, check the box next to Different First Page. In the Header and Footer group, click on Page Number. Select Top of Page and the option Play Number 1. Now in the Header section of your paper, before the page number, double-click and type Running Head, followed by an abbreviated title of your paper in capital letters. The running head should be a maximum of 50 characters, counting letters, punctuation, and spaces between words. It should appear flush left in all uppercase letters at the top of the title page. Place your cursor to the left of the page number and press the tab key once or twice to move the number to the right margin. Select the running head as well as the page number, click the Home tab, and change the font to Times New Roman, size 12. You have now created a first page header in APA style. Next, page numbers need to be added to the rest of your paper's headers. Click on the Insert tab. Select Page Break. Select the header section of page 2 of your document. In the Header and Footer group, click on Page Number. Select Top of Page and the option Play Number 1. The page number 2 is inserted. Type your paper title in capital letters, but without running head. Place your cursor to the left of the page number and press the tab key once or twice to move the number to the right margin. Every page from now on will have your title in capital letters on the left and the page number on the right. Select the paper title as well as the page number, click the Home tab, and change the font to Times New Roman, size 12. You have now finished adding a running head and page numbers to your paper in APA format. If you have questions about these instructions or need additional help, contact the St. Edward's University Instructional Technology Training staff at training@stedwards.edu.